Enterprise Communication Center at Op Point Able. Rendezvous with Mobile Field Base at Op Point Baker. Look out for these SRM emplacements. Mobile threats should consist of light mechs and some vehicles. Good luck, Lance Leader.
Reactor online. Computer online. Sensors online. Weapons online. Coolant reserve online. Self-destruct systems online. All systems nominal.
Lance Leader, this is a mobile field base. We're down on target. Awaiting rendezvous.
Single fire engaged. Group fire engaged.
Come in. We've got movement all around our location. Don't waste any time getting here.
Specifications until we devise a rescue plan.
That was Captain Taylor's official response to my request for information. Our extraction is an unknown factor at this time. We have recovered codes from the communications facility objective that allowed us to break Clan radio encryption. You will receive a direct feed of Clan intentions. Finally, Dominic Gunner Payne deployed successfully and has moved into position to keep Clan forces pinned in place. We will rendezvous with him as planned at the mech factory.
Lance Leader, this is Sergeant Grant Bell from MFB2. I'll be your secondary briefing specialist for up-to-the-minute mission information. In the comm array station you just destroyed, we've just found some files that will have a definite impact on the mission. In addition to the earlier information which led to our breaking Clan encryption code, there are files regarding weapons the Jaguars have brought with them to Tranquil from their raids of the Outer Rim world. No doubt you will encounter some of them. A detailed list of these weapons has been sent to your computer screen. Additionally, we found some files that talk about some kind of, and I quote, alien technology. The information is very vague and sketchy. Something about a device they're trying to reverse engineer. I get the impression the device is located somewhere in the northernmost mission areas along our route. The Jags are being very secretive about it, and it seems to hold a top-level priority. Tell your team to be ready for anything, even a new mission objective. Sorensen and the rest of the tech team are going to analyze this further and be on the lookout for more information. That's it for now. Good luck on the next mission.
Baker. The missile platform has a range well beyond the barracks area. Terrain analysis has found a blind spot in the coverage to the south. Expect moderate mech resistance, especially at the approaches to the missile platform.
Reactor online. Computer online. Sensors online. Weapons online. Coolant reserve online. Self-destruct systems online. All systems nominal. Targeting.
Holmes.
dismantled warship-class assault lasers at that construction site. Too bad we can't use them. Survivors of Damocles 2 have made contact. They're attacking the hydroelectric dam in Operations Area 2. Also, Captain Taylor has set the Eclipse down well north of us. They're trying to break through, find a place to rendezvous, and pull us out of here.
Sergeant Bell here, sir. Nice job out there, by the way. We got some sweet salvage. I have an update for you. Further study of the captured files from Mission 1 have revealed more handy information. The Jags have automated artillery units patrolling all the mission areas in our path of advancement. They're programmed to stay out of range of enemy units based on telemetry they're receiving from satellite scans. It would appear the Jags may know where we are at all times, so keep your guard up. The good news is we've salvaged some of the Jags' tag laser units, and we can retrofit them for your mech so you can use them to call in their own artillery strikes against them. Thought you might be interested. Let us know and we'll get you set up. Sergeant Bell out.
Objectives: neutralize communication center at Op Point Able. Rendezvous with Mobile Field Base at Op Point Baker. Look out for these SRM emplacements. Mobile threats should consist of light mechs and some vehicles. Good luck, Lance Leader.
Reactor online. Computer online. Sensors online. Weapons online. Coolant reserve online. Self-destruct systems online. All systems nominal.
Lance Leader, this is a mobile field base. We're down on target. Awaiting rendezvous.
Single fire engaged. Group fire engaged.
Come in. We've got movement all around our location. Don't waste any time getting here.
Ship Blackhammer. in accordance with mission specifications until we devise a rescue plan.
That was Captain Taylor's official response to my request for information. Our extraction is an unknown factor at this time. We have recovered codes from the communications facility objective that allowed us to break Clan radio encryption. You will receive a direct feed of Clan intentions. Finally, Dominic Gunner Payne deployed successfully and has moved into position to keep Clan forces pinned in place. We will rendezvous with him as planned at the mech factory.
Lance Leader, this is Sergeant Grant Bell from MFB2. I'll be your secondary briefing specialist for up-to-the-minute mission information. In the comm array station you just destroyed, we've just found some files that will have a definite impact on the mission. In addition to the earlier information which led to our breaking Clan encryption codes, there are files regarding weapons the Jaguars have brought with them to Tranquil from their raids of the Outer Rim world. No doubt you will encounter some of them. A detailed list of these weapons has been sent to your computer screen. Additionally, we found some files that talk about some kind of, and I quote, alien technology. The information is very vague and sketchy. Something about a device they're trying to reverse engineer. I get the impression the device is located somewhere in the northernmost mission areas along our route. The Jags are being very secretive about it, and it seems to hold a top-level priority. Tell your team to be ready for anything, even a new mission objective. Sorensen and the rest of the tech team are going to analyze this further and be on the lookout for more information. That's it for now. Good luck on the next mission.
The missile platform has a range well beyond the barracks area. Terrain analysis has found a blind spot in the coverage to the south. Expect moderate mech resistance, especially at the approaches to the missile platform.
Reactor online. Computer online. Sensors online. Weapons online. Coolant reserve online. Self-destruct systems online. All systems nominal. Targeting.
Holmes.
Targeting.
Holmes.
Thank you.
a couple of dismantled warship-class assault lasers at that construction site. Too bad we can't use them. Survivors of Damocles 2 have made contact. They're attacking the hydroelectric dam in Operations Area 2. Also, Captain Taylor has set the Eclipse down well north of us. They're trying to break through, find a place to rendezvous, and pull us out of here.
Sergeant Bell here, sir. Nice job out there, by the way. We got some sweet salvage. I have an update for you. Further study of the captured files from Mission 1 have revealed more handy information. The Jags have automated artillery units patrolling all the mission areas in our path of advancement. They're programmed to stay out of range of enemy units based on telemetry they're receiving from satellite scans. It would appear the Jags may know where we are at all times, so keep your guard up. The good news is we've salvaged some of the Jags' tag laser units, and we can retrofit them for your mech so you can use them to call in their own artillery strikes against them. Thought you might be interested. Let us know and we'll get you set up. Sergeant Bell out.